Hello, Foot's Forecast. Forecaster Dakota here in San Francisco, California. Me and Mr. Foot are currently heading back to Baltimore from our trip at the AMS conference. Currently in San Francisco, we have mostly cloudy skies. Temperatures in the mid to upper 50s right now. Very comfortable, short sleeve weather. And our plane actually got delayed from Seattle to San Francisco. There's some fog, reduced visibility, so we had to wait for that. Fog could play up about 20 minutes. Little inconvenience, but no big problem. And so I'm going to hand it over to Mr. Foot with a quick message.
Hey, afternoon, everyone, back east. And we just wanted to give you a little tidbit of something from our conference at the National Weather Service, AMS conference. I want to make sure, okay, still got enough room here on the tarmac so I don't get knocked off the thing. And a very interesting piece of information came out of a presentation by the National Weather Service at this conference. Three slides in a presentation called Embracing Social Media featured the Foots Forecast Facebook pages, of course founded originally by forecaster Greg Jackson. And the Weather Service was using our Facebook pages as an example of how you can embrace social media to convey weather information to the public. So we were very honored by that. We were told by several meteorologists about this, and we're going to try to get a hold of those slides and show you all as a testimony of all the interactions that you've done for us and how much fun it's been. So we really appreciate all your loyalty, and we're going to head on to our next flight, and we'll see you back east very soon.